What's up, comic book fans and collectors of all ages? It's your girl, Miss Toy Diva, and I'd like to welcome you all to my channel, Fast Toys. Yes, guys, what time is it? It's comic book day time. Comic book haul, of course. But in this video today, I'm going to make you an extra special video because I'm going to be showing you guys and sharing with you some of my variant covers comic books. Yes, variant covers is an incentive to your comic shop owner to order more books. So for this X-Files conspiracy of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the comic shop owner has to order 25 comic books just to get a variant cover. So variant covers are rare and highly collectible. And collectors love them and they dig them. So I'm going to show you some of my comic variant covers as well as their regular covers. Now, background of variant covers, they can be from 1 to 50. That means, again, your owner have to order 50 comic books, regular comic books, just to get a special variant cover. Some are 1 in 75. I have seen as high as 1 in 100 and 1 in 200 and so forth. And it start to get a little bit expensive. Some variant covers are cover price, and others can be as high as the artist. If the artist is very popular, then the variant covers can really go up in price. So I'm going to start off with the IDW issue number 1, the X-Files conspiracy. Yes, the X-Files is hooked up with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I'm going to enjoy this one. Yes, the same X-Files that was on TV. And I'm going to really enjoy this one because this is the first time for this comic book. And I'm going to show you the variant cover, which I actually received for cover price. And here it is right here, a sketch variant. That is so awesome of Walsh. And I really, really like this cover. And I never really have a sketch cover, so that was pretty much awesome. Love the variant covers. I try not to go too high with them, as high as I went, maybe $10, $15. Because if I go higher than that, $20, $25, that's an action figure. And I don't think I'm going to go that high. Next I have is, yes, from Damian, Son of Batman, issue number 3. Yes, this is 1 of 4, and this is issue number 3. Now, I really see that Batman is right here swinging the villains around, and there's a lot going on. And this other guy, big guy with the teeth, he's shooting up Batman. But the variant cover is pretty wicked. And here it is right here. You have Batman sitting there. You got ha ha ha. That's the Joker just laughing at him. Yes, and he's sitting right there. Andy Kubert did an awesome job with Damian, Son of Batman. Really, really enjoyed that series. Next, we have another, yes, the last issue, issue number 4. And here it is right here. Like this cover a lot. Really, really nice. At first, I thought this cover was the variant cover. I love the fire, love the bats, and how his cape is. And I thought this was the variant cover at first, but it's not. I'm going to show you the variant cover. I mean, I actually called my comic shop owner. He only had one because you had to order 25 regular copies just to get this one. And it is so badass. And here it is. That is sick right there. That is a nice cover. When I saw it, I'm like, I had to pick it up. Now, regular price, this is $3.99. The variant cover was about $10, which is okay because it's 25 regular copies just to get one variant cover. But variant covers, they go up in value because, again, they are highly sought after and very collectible. And I really, really like this cover with the blood on his face, and it just really stands out. And I was only, they only picked up one because they ordered 25 copies. Next, of course, I have the number 1. It is The Punisher. Yes, this is the first issue of The Punisher, which is a very popular comic book right now. And collectors are grabbing. I'm starting to grab a couple of myself. But I want to show you the 2 variant covers that I was able to pick up. The first one is the baby variant, Scotty Young. And here it is. That is too cool right there. So awesome. Now pick this up for $10. Again, it says the variant edition. They don't make that many. I believe this was 1 in 25. And they also had another variant, which I'm not sure about the artist, but it is the animal variant. Here you got the bulldog right there So pretty awesome, nice covers, and it's by different artists. So all around, these variant covers are really a great addition to anyone's collection. Next, I have Superman Wonder Woman. Superman Wonder Woman is a great storyline, and it also has some badass variant covers. This is issue number 3, and here it is from one universe to another. This is the regular cover. Zod Returns, yes. Guys, I'm telling you, if you haven't followed Superman Wonder Woman, you have to, because it's just really, really enjoyable storyline, and I really dig it. But they have some awesome badass covers, and here it is right there. This is really nice. Bam. It's that sick looking. Look at Superman all beefed up, all in the back. And look at Wonder Woman. Wow. I would definitely love to have an action figure of this particular drawing. Look how the artist did the hair. Really nice and nice. Nice. It's like the sexy version of Superman and Wonder Woman. And I was really, really surprised that my comic shop owner actually still had this in stock. Again, 1 in 25, so that ran about $10. The next one I have is Amazing X-Men issue number 2. And here it is right here. I remember this one, The Quest for Nightcrawler. Yes. Very popular with fans and collectors as well. And I really, really enjoyed this storyline. Really, really nice. I tell you guys, that's a lot of nice covers. And I'm going to show you the variant cover, which I was blown away by the artwork on this. And here it is. Bam! That is sick looking. Look at Nightcrawler. Look at the colors. Oh my goodness. This artwork is just simply badass and amazing. This is really, really nice. I really enjoyed this, and I'm like, oh my goodness, I just had to pick that cover up. Variant cover, oh my goodness, that is so awesome. I tell you guys, it's just so great. Next, we have Inhumanity, issue number 13. Yes, the New Avengers. And of course, this is Black Bolt in the house. Yes, he is so awesome. I like this cover. Almost looked like a water-based cover. So I really dig it. And I was really happy to pick up the variant. And here's the variant right here. Yes. Look at that. I like how the artist had it, where Black Bolt is like this sonic scream yell. And you can see the waves just moving. Even the top of where they have the title at is just cracking apart because it's like sonic and it's just awesome. I like that cover. That is so badass. Next, I have a really popular comic book, Harley Quinn number 1. Harley Quinn, I'm gonna tell you, collectors are going mad crazy over the variants, and they're paying top dollar bills, y'all, for them. You hear me? Out the box, these variants start at $25. But this is the first of the series of the Harley Quinn by 17 artists. And this is the regular cover right here, which the regular cover looks really nice. At first, I thought that was the variant. But Harley Quinn started at 0, and then it went to 1. And every last variant cover that comes with the regular cover, even though it's 1 in 25, it's $25 out the box. Do you hear me? $25. I had credit, so normally I'm not going to pay that much for a comic book. But I had credit, and I said, why not? Here is this sexy variant cover that you guys are saying and calling out. That is a nice cover. $25, not too sure. But right now, out the box, when it first came out, it was $25. This variant cover is going for $50, $60, $70. Yes, this is how much the collectors want it. And it's going higher. And if I decide to ever get that graded, it's going to be about $100 to $150. This is how badly the collectors are going mad. Harley Quinn is right up there with the Joker. And she might be surpassing by now. Because collectors are digging her because she's a female. And they're just loving her. So I was really surprised about the $25. But now I have seen it on eBay, Amazon. This bad boy right here, or bad girl, is going up for $50, $60, maybe even $70. And collectors are picking it up. for their collection. Next, of course, last but not least, is an anticipated comic book that everybody was looking for. It is the newest one. It just came out. It is Deadpool versus Carnage. Yes, everybody was waiting on this bad boy, and even I was. Deadpool versus Carnage. But there is a variant for this one as well. And again, out the box, it was $25. And again, I had credit because normally I might go maybe $10, $15, $20, $25 is an action figure or action figures to me. And collectors are going crazy for this one. And here it is, the variant cover. Issue number one, first edition, and there it is right there. And you know what? When it comes out the box, that means that these figures, comic books are sold out at the distributor. They're sold, like when I went to Midtown Comics just to check their website, they were out of stock. So when it's out of stock, that means that they're gonna go up in price. But this is a nice cover of Carnage and Deadpool going at it. And I tell you, collectors are going mad for Harley Quinn. They're going mad for this version and so many other variants out there. But I just wanted you guys to show you my variant covers as well as the regular cover, so you guys know, hey, this regular cover has an awesome variant cover and I'm gonna add it to my collection. So guys, there you have it. Ladies, there you go. Some awesome, amazing comics. Yes, more comic, you know, more comic book hauls to come. This is just a special one that I wanted to put out there so you guys can enjoy and love. And I will all see you on the next video. Thanks for stopping by. Really appreciate it. If you like this video, please hit the like button and feel free to subscribe to get my latest and newest videos. This is your girl, Miss Toy Diva. Can you dig it? Can you dig those comic books? I know you can. See you later, y'all.